Maraming nag-aalala sa tunay na kalagayan ngayon ni Claudine Barreto na kasalukuyang may sakit at nasa ospital. Sa kanyang Instagram account ay nagbahagi si Claudine ng mga larawan and video niya habang nasa ospital. Hindi niya sinabi kung ano talaga ang kanyang sakit pero binanggit niya na mababa raw ang kanyang blood pressure. "Been needing to go to the hospital 4 weeks na, my BP has been too low and to be admitted was necessary," say ni Claudine. Ikinwento rin niya na dumating sa point na bulol ang kanyang pananalita kaya dinala siya agad sa operating room at sumailalim siya sa MRI, magnetic resonance imaging. "It's been scary these past couple of months but nothing prepared me for what was about to happen. While giving Noah a bath even with high fever, two nurses gave me a bath after Noah. I just jerked and my speech was slurred. I was disoriented while they carried me back to my bed. I was trying my best to tell them I need my hair to be blow-dried. Yes, kartihan po, in a minute so many doctors and nurses kept telling everyone but patient. Not knowing the meaning, they brought me to the OR then MRI, injected me with something so painful," kwento ni Claudine. "I didn't even know how I got back to my room," patuloy niya. Gayunman ay ipinagpapasalamat ni Claudine na sa tabi niya ang kanyang mga anak para alagaan siya. At @Sub_Barreto at Santino Santiago 12 at Rainier Tanalgo, Part 1 also shout out to my son Saint, ayaw lang magpa-video uli pero he like Ate Sub took great care of me, God thank you for my children, pray him so blessed, sabi ni Claudine. At nagpapasalamat rin si Claudine sa kanyang mga doktor. "I'm so thankful to God. Thank you very much to all my doctors and nurses from St. Luke's Medical Center Global City." Dumagsa naman sa comment section ang well-wishers ni Claudine at ipinagdadasal ang kanyang paggaling. At isa nga sa kauna-unahang nag-comment ay si Vilma Santos. Ayon kay Vilma, "Claude my baby, praying for you. Please, be well B, I love you." Hanggang sa ngayon ay wala pa rin update si Miss Claudine Barreto. Ano mga kachika, kita-kits tayong muli sa mga susunod ko pang mga showbiz updates. Please like, share and subscribe. Paki-hit na rin ang notification bell para ma-notify ka sa mga susunod ko pang upload. Again, maraming salamat.